Good afternoon. Students and parents, do just want to remind you that the work that went out last week, this is the last week of work, of school work. The work that was given out goes through the end of this week, and the last day of school is actually next week. So you do have a couple days next week to get work made up if you don't have that done. We will be putting out details on time assignments for the 21st and 22nd next week, which is the time when you can bring your things into school, turn in your textbooks, Chromebooks, anything else you might have, library books, and pick up any materials you might have. Again, details will be coming out on that soon. We are kind of trying to focus this week on just congratulating our seniors. Our seniors finished up last Friday. They are working on just finishing up the work that they need to do to finish up the school year. And then this Friday, we are going to celebrate our seniors. Although we won't be able to do a traditional graduation ceremony like we usually do and like we had planned, that was planned for this Friday, we are going to do some things where the seniors are going to come in, get their lockers cleaned out, turn their materials in. And then Friday evening, we will be leaving the school here at 6 o'clock. For a community parade, and we hope that you, as many people as possible, can come out and join us along the parade route Friday evening. Again, we will leave here at approximately 6 o'clock. We will try and put out there a live feed on where exactly we're at on that parade route as we go through the evening there. We do invite you to come out, practice social distancing as put out by the Department of Health, and come out along the parade route and just cheer on our seniors and congratulate them. We want to congratulate them now. We do hope to have a traditional graduation ceremony on August 1st, but for right now, we would like to congratulate them. Since they had planned on doing something Friday night, we thought that it was only appropriate. So we hope you will join us. We'll be putting out that parade route a couple different times throughout this week so that everybody has it. It's the same parade route we use for our staff parade the last time we did that. Speaking of that, we also will have an end of the year staff parade next week, next Wednesday on the 20th, which is the last day of school. So with that, we just want to hope that everyone is doing well. Hope that you're safe. Follow the guidelines put out by the health department, and hopefully that can continue to keep us all safe. And just remember that together we get through this and emerge better. Take care.